When the Yangtze River meets one of its tributaries, the Jialing River, in southwest China's Chongqing, a stunning scene appears. This scene usually happens during flood season, between May and September, as the upstream region of the Yangtze River is hit by heavy rainfall, which then washes large amounts of sediment and mud into the river.